I literally couldn't do anything now.
Sure. happened?
What just happened?
Don't move!
Maybe you shouldn't move.
When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fight together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace.
Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Okay. There we go. Ah, something like that. Ancient's full potency in 10 minutes. If you can't defeat him by then, you won't be able to withstand his attacks.
Is everybody scared?
Bullock to Gordon, you read me? You okay?
Harvey, I need you to secure every exit out of Blackgate. Sewers, front doors, I don't care. The Joker cannot escape.
We're on it.
actually sounds like Hoffman. I'm just fucking standing around here. Trying to do nothing. Oh, fucking no.
They're trying to kill each other!
That's over, and the next episode
will
go after the Joker.
Thank you for that, Bane.
I trust
He's secure, and it appears the TN1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
Right, we'll...
This is Captain Gordon at Blackgate Prison.
After Joker.
Requesting immediate medevac. Warden Joseph has been shot.
In the next
Repeat,
episode.
Warden Joseph is down.
So, well then I'll see you guys later.